Hello everybody and welcome back to Galena Heights. Yes, haven't played this in ages. Oh, I'm excited to play it again. So hello, this is tomorrow's weather. Tomorrow will be sunny. So again, we'll just keep those chickens inside. Got some harvesting to do by the looks of it. And some of these need to be harvested too. Yeah, some raspberries. I'm happy to leave the crops in that I've got. As I say, I'm going to be rearranging some of it next season. I've got another 10 or 11 days actually. Let's go and see if there's any more crops like inside in my house, in my chest or anything like that, or whether I need to go to the shops for it. Tool storage, I think. Nah, okay. How much money do we have? We have 4,500. And I think we're on... Actually, I don't know whether... All these raspberries are starting to get good with these now. But autumn should be a lot better with the robot and everything like that. Definitely. So we want to do some fishing, try and get some old boots. Oh, I got one already, so we'll give that to Tobias and we'll try and get some more. Because people are saying that he's a very important person to have a friendship with, apparently, storyline-wise. So I will trust people that are telling me that, especially considering, you know, he has old boots. Old boots are a thing he likes, so no one else is going to like those, are they? I think I've run out of room. Better go sell these then. Or we could just throw them on the floor. I think I prefer the idea of selling them. And hopefully stamina shouldn't be such an issue today. So selling these will be fine. I might need to... Oh, there goes my voice. In fact, I don't think I will because I've taken away some of the things that he's got to water and he's also much, much better now with his level 1 watering upgrade. So I'm happy enough. We are going to need to make another battery. Apparently, I'm going to need treasure fishing for that. Oh, I missed one. So yeah, I'll try and get treasure fishing as soon as possible. We'll be able to hopefully get rid of all these rocks that are in the way as well very soon. But these plants here are still going to be a little bit of an issue. But I am going to, as I say, make sort of rows of 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 rows of 12 at the moment I've got. And I think he's just about able to do it. And that's not included the ones that are not planted. So I'm just going to turn them around. Come the autumn, I'll scythe everything down. I'll turn all of the... things around. I might spend a day or two actually just getting the fields in the right order that I want them to be in. Once my gold hammer comes through, I'll smash all these rocks so I've got a decent area to do that. Then we'll maybe have a look at the chickens and stuff like that. Getting them sorted out. So I'm going to actually just use my sickle here. That's not how I get my sickle out. What am I doing? I'm just going to do a little bit more cleaning out of this place so that I can at least run around. If I can get rid of all the weeds, that's going to be the first most important thing, I think. It doesn't really do much, but it makes me feel better about this horrible looking farm, you know? It doesn't look very nice at the moment, so if I just go all the way through... No, that's the stump, Shelab. We go all the way through to the fence, I think. Over here. Ah, yes. Got a sickle upgrade. So actually it is good for something. It's good for levels. I need to sort out the chickens as well. I could spend a whole day just on the farm. It's rare I do that. I usually try and do other things as well. I'm kind of thinking now I've got this a little bit cleared, we could kind of go from left to right, couldn't we? Just every day do another little row or something. Probably should have done a lot of this in the first spring when I had spring herbs, but oh well. I definitely think if I go and have a look at my... Look how much they love me. They love me loads. If I go and have a look, husbandry. I'm not doing very well in that. So I'm wondering if maybe actually getting a cow might be useful just for that sort of thing. But I don't have enough money for anything until tomorrow anyway. My fishing rod skill and my bow skill are awful. My fishing skill isn't very good either. But it's nearly about to level up. So I reckon if I just went fishing, that would be quite good. Done a little bit of cleaning out on the farm here. It will get there eventually. I'll probably need to upgrade to a gold axe soon, and then I can get stumps, and then I'll have more wood to do things like upgrading my house and things like that. But we're getting there, slowly. We are getting there slowly. So what am I wanting to do? Yeah, I'll sell the rest of these before the guy comes. And then we'll go and see if Tobias is up in his usual little place. Which is normally up here. Oh, he's not there at the moment. Hi, Denny. Don't do anything till night. Is that a clue? I'm sure that's a clue. And all the stuff that Ken was saying about Lazarus and Cain and stuff like that, that's definitely some sort of storyline coming up as well. Oh yeah, I didn't actually check if my hammer was ready yet. Not that I really want to, because I'll check that tomorrow. Well, it's Sunday anyway. The town square is very old. Probably hasn't changed since, well, forever. Okay. Shelab, your tool is ready. Here, take it. Oh, thanks. Awesome. Gold hammer. You could try that out. Didn't know that he would give you tools outside of... Do you like wine or apple cider? I do. Oh, both of them, clearly. I thought that was an either-or choice. My, well, everyone needs a break from work, even you. Yes, this was my break. It was not at all about trying to find Tobias and give him a boot. Dum 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 dum. Haven't been in the shop in ages as well. I need to go in there sometime. Do you know what? All these people in the square, I could have given them night flowers. But I'm gonna head over to what I think is Tobias's house and see if he's in. No, he's not in there. Okay. Where is he? Tobias, where are you? Emily always seems to, like, if she's stood with her back to you, she always seems to be very camouflaged. And we've seen that before. Yes, I have been spying on you. I'll give one to Ken as well. The doctor apparently likes black herbs, so I need to start giving him those. Oh, Ken and them have gone. Oh, what a nightmare. Okay, never mind. We'll speak to James. And again. Nothing much to say. An old lady used to live in this town. She carried a piece of driftwood with her. Even talked to it. People are weird, aren't they? Interesting things to say in that town square, actually. Quite happy. So let's see if we can, like, bash any of these big rocks with my golden hammer. Okay, so let's see about... People say that I should be able to bash everything that I need with this golden hammer, so... Probably uses quite a bit of stamina to do, but... Oh nice. Oh, so much better. Even if it's just the rocks around here that I get, it's just going to be so much nicer. I will get this one as well. Got lots of stone from that actually. I've missed some raspberries over here, look. And are these corns done? Oh no, they're not done, that's fine. But yeah, look how much nicer that looks without all the rocks. Even just taking a couple of those rocks away, so good. I just need to be able to get rid of the stumps and get rid of the rocks down here as well. Maybe this one. And this one. It's all worth doing because at the end of the day, once they're gone, they're gone. They didn't really seem to come back, so it's fine. I am going to pop those in my chest, I think. I'm going to sell these. Raspberries. Do we have any more? Oh, we've got loads of stuff that I haven't sold. Gee. No wonder my inventory is so full. Let's get all the things I want to sell in here. I think it might be past the time that he's taken the stuff away. I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Oh no, he's coming now. Quick, get all these things in. Hopefully that should be decent, right? Let's just quickly check if Tobias has returned to his little usual place up here. He might be here now. No. Do you know what? It's Sunday as well. I should have checked the church. I don't know if there'll still be people in there at this time. There's the doctor. If not, I will check it next Sunday. I'll try to remember anyway. I always forget what time of day it is. Oh, there's the Reverend. When Denny was young, I brought him here to play ball with other children. He and James Thorne were inseparable back then. Interesting. Lee, what have you got to say for yourself? Caught some good fish. Oh, we know about that. So Denny's like the little altar boy. Right, I need to do my chickens as well. I need to take care of those. Doobadoo. Chickens. This is just being a bit of a calm day. I've done a lot of stuff recently, like in the mines and stuff like that. So this is not my house. In the mines and everything like that. So I feel a little bit like I need a day to chill out and do things around the farm and all that sort of thing. Then I probably will need to go into the mines with my new hammer. And try and find more lithium and silicon. Try not to miss any of them. Right, let's go and feed these chickens to get the eggs. It's one large egg still. The rest are all medium eggs. People are saying that I do need to put another egg in the incubator, apparently. Cooper's already as courageous as it can get, so yeah. I thought so. I did think so. We will need to incubate one more chick once we sell Jessica. Or Jessica. Whichever of the Jessicas we sell. What am I doing? Shoulder buttons. SheLab shoulder buttons. There we are. Let's get these all filled up. I always have money for them. I mean, I could take them outside, but, you know, I haven't had any trouble with getting them to be good little chickens by... Yeah, I haven't had any trouble getting them to be good little chickens that like just love me and produce nice eggs and things like that by keeping them indoors. I've made a reasonable profit, so I'm not too worried about leaving them outdoors and potentially bad things happening to them. Right, so I want to put these rocks away next. And wood and things like that. Oh, I don't really want to do that. I have a lot of night flowers. So I maybe should sell a little batch of them because I'm not giving enough away. And I need to take some metal to Lazarus as well. We can get some better... Yeah, they're all the way. No, 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 come back. And then we can get some better... What's it called? Friendship with him. Reputation, I think I was trying to go for. Why can I not do two things at once? I need to do this. This is a YouTuber thing that you have to do. As a YouTuber and a total pro like I am. Right, so this joke is getting a bit old, isn't it? About me being a pro. Right, next thing. I wanted to do some fishing. I do have a little bit of time left in the day, so we could do a little bit of night fishing. Oh yeah, the automaton cave is here. I was being silly when I was looking for it before. Thank you, people that commented that. Okay, so there'll be some hops around here, actually. We can grab those quickly. Just avoid the squirmy wormies. Can't be bothered with you today. And then we'll just head on down to the lake and do a little bit of night fishing. Avoid those hedgehogs. But also there's a cave that I can explore now because I have the gold hammer to get through. Ooh, we'll do that maybe tomorrow. I will need to, in the next couple of days, I'm going to need to go into the mines and find some stuff for the next battery. But I can get batteries by fishing apparently, and that's something I need to try and do, I think. Come on, fishies. Oh. Pressed the wrong button to start with. I'm on the right track now. I've got the right button. My finger's over the right button. I should get the next one. It's a fishy skull. Fishy fish bones. Apparently there's something I need, eventually. Got a sucker, length 26.46, skill increased fishing, yay! So I only need 3 upgrades for another level. Flounder! Pop that away. Thought I wasn't gonna get one then. A bluegill. New length record. Woohoo! I'll carry on till 9 o'clock and then we'll go and get some more night flowers for me as well. And we'll see if Tobias is around tomorrow. Don't know where he went today. As I say, it might just be he has different weekday and weekend patterns of where he goes. What a sucker! And we can sell all these. See, once I've got all the tool upgrades, I'll start saving for maybe like a house upgrade or something like that. But I think I'm doing okay at the moment. Okay, this will be the last fish we catch. Another bluegill. And off we go home. I could go home via the automaton cave. That might be a good thing to do, actually. How much room have I got? Oh, plenty of room. Yeah, why not? I don't have much in the way of stamina, so I'll probably need to try and make them, like, explode themselves. La 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 la. Same with these guys. Try and make them explode themselves. And I'll see if any of them happen to drop anything useful, like a battery or lithium or anything like that, because apparently they do sometimes. So it's worth a try. I think he might have blown himself up there, which means I need to... Oh wow. Ah. There we are. It's pretty cool that I can smash them in one go with that. Makes a bit of a difference, doesn't it? However, it probably takes a lot of stamina to do. Two normal hits will get them. Slime pack does go for some money, so it's worth it. Oh wow. That was a dash attack apparently. I still don't have enough control over stuff like that. I will charge up an attack for this guy. Oh wow, that was a fully charged attack and he didn't die to it. Two hits though. I need to eat something. Wow. I actually don't think I'm gonna make it out here. Oh no. I'm stuck in here with no stamina. Can't eat anything I've got. Well, darn it. I'll just have to wait until they blow themselves up as much as possible and then... That was some silicon, which is kind of worth it. As soon as the doors open, I'll back out, but I really hope I don't have to spend too much stamina. Apparently I can pick up the bombs and throw them. I don't know if that's something I want to try and do. Not with that one, it's too... far, but I'll just hurt me. I need to get better at it. Yeah, this is probably not the time to practice this, but if I can pick up the bombs and throw them, I might be able to get through this without using all my stamina for the day up. Ah, darn it. That was my last chance to be able to do that. Kind of wondering whether there's a change to the axe, because it might use a bit less stamina per hit or something. I forgot about the fact it locks you in. Oh no! I can't have out of stamina. Okay, that got him once. Oh, there we are, I'm run out, okay. I've got to kill him anyway. But I can't get out. Yeah, they stopped dropping anything now. Ugh. Well, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? There was no way I was going to be able to get... I should have checked my stamina. I will not do that again, I promise, guys. That was an absolute waste of my stamina. I was so close as well. If I hadn't missed one or two times, I would have been alright. But yeah, that's a bit of a shame. I'll probably just spend the next day going into the mines then. So, or maybe just end this episode. I'll go and find my night flowers. And then we'll go in the mines tomorrow and hopefully I'll find enough herbs and things that I can just keep going as much as possible. Oh, no, I don't want hedgehogs. Nothing to do with hedgehogs, please. Go away, hedgehogs. But this is cool. I've got my golden hammer now. I've got, starting to get the farm in a decent order now as well. When it comes to autumn time and all of these get to be dug back up again, I'll just rearrange everything, make it all ideal for the automaton, everything like that. We've got a piece of silicon at least, which is something we need quite a lot. How much silicon do we have at the moment? 2 now. So that's okay. Yeah, let's just go and get the night flowers and then, as I say, I'll end the episode there. We'll have had our couple of days just mooching around. And then we'll go in the mines tomorrow. Because if I start a mines episode, it's going to take me, like, the rest of my life. So I'd rather do that next episode rather than this one. Because you know what I'm like in the mines? I never come out for, like, 50 minutes. Hang on, there's one up here normally, isn't there? Yes, there we are. I like wandering around collecting night flowers at night. But yes, I'm definitely gonna... I keep saying this, I know, but I've got a spreadsheet put by that's got some ideas on things to give people. So some of the people that I've not been given many presents to, I'm gonna start giving some more presents to. Especially because I'm getting a bit richer now. I'm feeling a little bit more comfortable with everything that's going on around me. I've sold a few more things. Oh yeah, of course, there's the one right behind. Did I even pick up the one by Lee's house? I don't even think I did. Sorry guys, I'm not doing a very good job of this today. Oh yeah, something someone said as well, and I've forgotten to do, is they were like... Apparently I didn't put my circus shoes on. And apparently someone's saying that if you put all of a set on, you get a good set bonus. But it looks like my mining helmet is still slightly better. Oh, hang on, no, you get +3 protection. So actually I'm getting 42 instead of 41 if I have my full circus set on. Hopefully I'll get my warrior armor soon. And then I can change into that and that'll give me even better protection. Because I've got decent protection for my skin anyway. Is Tobias in? No. One day I will catch him in. You never know. I don't know where he went recently. Went away. But yeah, that's only really giving me one extra protection, but I think it's worth it. Was there something else that it gave? No. Just the +3 set bonus. Mining helmet is always better if I'm in the mines, though, because it gives me an extra 1 to my mining skill, so that's always better than the extra 1 protection. So I need to remember, which I probably won't, to change back to my mining helmet when I'm mining. Because you know what I'm like. Da, 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 da. Let's go up to this museum. So yeah, I'm quite happy with that little episode there because I have my gold hammer now. So I'm very happy with that. And the amount of stuff I sold, we're going to have some decent money tomorrow, I think. I'd like to get like a lot of the tools up to gold so I can at least clear my farming area out. I feel that that would be a really good thing to do. It's gone midnight. I don't think anyone's going to really be up in the hotel. I look like the bellboy. Oh, James is up. Doing the graveyard shift. Night shift. My father's a control freak. He's the type of person who goes mad if a pair of different socks gets mixed in his drawers. Fancy that. Interesting. Oh, wrong way. So tomorrow we won't have much stamina, but I'm going to go in the mines anyway. We're going to try and find as much lithium and silicon as we possibly can. I found one piece of silicon, so I was happy with that. But yeah, I think I can find more if I go into the mines for a decent amount of time. Unfortunately, the lack of stamina is going to probably mean it's going to be a little bit harder because I'm going to have to look for herbs a bit more often. But there we are. So that is the end of the episode for today. So I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed... Oh, you know what I haven't done? Sold my fish. We'll just do that quickly first because otherwise I'm going to forget. My hops and my fish. Keep the fish bones because I have been told to by people. I'm probably going to sell those night flowers as well because I've got loads and loads and loads right now. Those slime fats and some night flowers. And then we'll see how much money we have tomorrow and whether I might even save up and try and get the fishing pier unlocked because I think that's going to do a lot of stuff. We can explore a lot of the area along the river, which would be quite cool. So anyway, that's the end of the episode for today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please do leave me a like below. And if you'd like to see more Gleaner Heights, then please do subscribe. I'll let you know when the videos are out. I hope to see you next time. In the meantime, please look after yourselves and keep being awesome.